Dearly beloved, I greet you in the name of Jesus Christ. Even today, Jesus is talking with you as He loves you very much. There is none who is kind to me. They treat me very harshly at home and at work. If I look at the circumstances, there's no one around to truly love me. Are there any such thoughts in your heart? In Isaiah chapter 30 and verse 18, therefore the Lord will wait that He may be gracious to you, and therefore He will be exalted that He may have mercy on you. God is there for you to show compassion. Why should we worry about others when He is gracious? He is so merciful to you. He is noticing all that you do. He knows how hard you work and how much you're suffering in your business, your job, in your studies. God is seeing how much effort you are putting in your ministry. God doesn't only watch over you, but He will be gracious. And He is gracious seeing how my children are working hard, how my children are struggling to do my ministry. I must bless them accordingly. He is a merciful God. He is a God who empathizes with you. Then why should you look at men? Do not complain saying, no one is compassionate to me. I'm to struggle like this only. Jesus is there for you. He is the God who is waiting to be gracious to you. So tell God, you are sufficient for me. You are merciful to me. You are gracious to me. You are sufficient for me. I don't mind if others are not compassionate to me. Say this and there will be a lot of happiness in your heart, okay? Dear Father, you are the gracious Father to me. You are the compassionate God. Your mercies sustain me in this wicked world, in this world of suffering. I am happy because you are waiting to be gracious to me. Thank you. Thank you for your mercies. Sustain me and lead me, Lord. I pray this prayer in the name of Lord Jesus, dear Father. Amen. Amen.